Look at all these bands that I fucking applied to. I didn't get to know any of them. Like, we have Night Ranger.
That's the dude's band that's on the couch.
We have Bartooth, man. Disturbed. Kalabalikan. Man, he's a pretty cool guy. Ministry. I just didn't get to go to no one, man. No one. No one would invite me. Look at the man on the couch. He's been here for like a week. You know, it's like one of those rent your couch out to people that come through and, you know, pass through. He said, "I'll be going in about 2 days, man." I was like, "Okay." And he's been here for a week, man. He never moves. Doesn't even fucking snore. He can't even hear him. Shit.
He's in the band, he's gonna meet up with the guys here in about a week.
Gonna be getting good. I stopped him with my touch, man. Fuck yeah, that's a good pose. Look at that pose, you guys. Look at this guy, man. You know how people fall asleep with their fucking hands up in the air? He does his leg and shit.
Has anyone ever seen someone fall asleep like this? Nose? Comment down below.